America. My name is Odwani Kelo. Today I'll be doing a poem for you guys. The title of the poem is I Am Impressed South Africa. Dear South Africa, here I'm walking towards discovery. Relieved was brought upon. I was rescued. Thank you, Impressed South Africa. I am Impressed South Africa. This is me, Impressed South Africa. Yes, you do not know, I am Africa. Allow me to sneak into your lives like a cobra, the kind of cobra that removes fear, restores power. I say, I am the queen. I am the girl child from next door. I am the mother of the motherless. I am the voice of the voiceless. I give love to the ones you've forgotten. I give wings to the needy. I reach beyond your political sphere. I break boundaries. I don't fear. Bringing you the queens, the warrior princesses, the sisterhood, queens that remove fear, but never too beautiful to get their hands dirty. The sisterhood. I stand for warriors. Warriors that live to fulfill. I am higher to the stars. For me, sky is not even the limit. Impress South Africa. You are us. We are you. We thank you for the voice. Thank you, Impress South Africa.